Greetings from EA Sports. Welcome to the game.
Thanks for the update, JB. Well, John, looks like we're all set.
Yep, both of these teams look ready to go.
The teams have taken the field and are ready for today's first kickoff. Let's head to the field. He gets it off. He downs it in the end zone. Hey. First and 10. Set. McNabb sets up. The home team using motion. With the throw. Stops him at the 29. McNabb ropes that pass out to the receiver.
With an arm like that, there isn't a pass that he can't make.
About a yard to go. Pulls him down at the 22. Let's see how he got in there for the sack.
Watch this guy just explode out of his stance. That's what I call quick.
Strong eye right. Y60 read Z on two.
Ball on their own 22. Third and 8. Steps back. McNabb passes right. The home team will punt it here. Felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing. Concentrated and caught the ball.
Strong eye right deep. Hook on two.
First and 10. The home team with a four-man front. Brunell back to pass. Throws right. Caught. Boyer pulls him down at the 39.
Face mask on the defense, number 58.
The offense likes that.
The officials are being strict out there today. Sometimes you gotta let the little ones go. Just let these guys go out there and play the game.
On the run. Dawkins pulls him down at the 42. He ran sideways there.
Yeah, and that's not the way you want to go. But against this defense, you don't have a heck of a lot of choices.
On two.
Gonzalez moves in motion. Brunell drops back with the pass. Johnson with the reception. Dawkins stops him at the 27. What makes Keyshawn so good?
At 6'4" and 215 pounds, he's a load to bring down for a defensive back. Plus, he has great hands and breakaway speed.
Eagle FC 33 corner on wood.
Ball on the 27-yard line. Brunell sets up. On the run. Brewer drags down the ball carrier behind the line.
Wing right fake, re-X on one.
Second and 10. Brunell steps back, throws right. Anderson with the reception. Roll stops him at the 6. Ball on the 6-yard line. The visiting team using motion. Brunell steps back with the pass. And he's got his man. Touchdown. He gets that short pass into the end zone for the touchdown on that one.
He outplayed the defender for the ball on that play. The guy with the best position usually will come up with it.
Attempt sails through. The visiting team go up by a touchdown. Longwell gets it off. The home team down by one touchdown. Ball on their own 25. James with the juke. He tried to get to the corner.
Yeah, he tried to stretch it outside. But the defense was quick to react to the play. And even quicker to move off their blocks and get in a position to cover the hole.
They need 7. Looking to turn it upfield. Play action fake. McNabb with the throw. Franks with the reception. Donovan McNabb looks like he's on target today.
Yeah, he really looks sharp. He's hitting all his receivers in stride, and he's taking the team right down the field.
43. First and 10, the home team using motion. James cuts it away. Not much through the middle.
Yeah, you talk about push. This line got no push at all, and there was nowhere to go.
McNabb just gunned that one in there.
The quarterback delivered that pass right on the mark. There's no defense for a perfect pass.
Strong eye right deep, hook on two.
Steps back. Rolling right. Just made it past the marker. He broke it for a gain.
Yeah, you can run any defensive scheme you want. But I'll tell you this, it's hard to compensate for the quarterback that can scramble and make plays on the run.
Ball on the 47-yard line. The rush is on. He hands it off. Seau with the tackle at the 44.
Committing to the running game will add effectiveness to your passing attack. When the defense is looking pass, you run. When the defense is looking run, you go downfield.
Drop behind the line there.
Yeah, and if you want to talk about the most effective way to stop the run, it's playing on the other side of the ball. When you get penetration like that, it's very hard for the offense to get positive yardage.
Ball on the 44-yard line. The home team down by one touchdown. McNabb with a man in motion. Back to throw. Passes left. Holt was the intended receiver. It looks to me like he put a little too much on that one, John.
I don't think this quarterback knows what touch means.
Player will punt it away. Four-man front this time. Makes the handoff. Brunel with the throw. That's complete. Johnson catches a bullet for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
Sets up. The visiting team using motion. Step back. Throws right. Anderson, the intended target. The lob pass goes nowhere. Ball on their own 36. Brooks brings him down at the 46. So So, John, what about Jamal Anderson?
He's such a punishing runner between the tackles, he'll get you the tough yards and short yardage situation.
I left feet wide 30 on one.
First and 10. Bruner moves in motion. The rush is on. Anderson cuts it away. Dawkins with the tackle at the 43.
When you got a running game that's working this well, I wouldn't even attempt a pass.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Second and 5. The visiting team up by 7. Brunell hands it off. McCrary with the takedown at the 41.
A running game doesn't always have to pick up huge yardage. When it's consistent and effective, it allows you to control the tempo of the game.
Ball on the 41-yard line. Brunell under the center. With the throw, McCaffrey, the intended receiver. Lots of pressure on the quarterback there.
He had no choice but to get rid of the ball.
The visiting team will punt it here. Inside their own 20. Back to throw. Passes left. Harrison with the reception. Is Marvin Harrison an elite NFL receiver?
No doubt about it. This guy is one of the league's best, if not the best. He puts up numbers to back it up.
They gained some serious yardage to that pass. Let's take a look and see why it was successful.
The quarterback looked over the whole field before he let that one go. Great vision allowed him to find the guy most likely to make the catch, and great pass protection.
First and 10. Ball on their own 23. McNabb back to pass. Out over to the left. Lots of pressure, but he gets it away.
He's lucky he got rid of the ball. I'll tell you, he was definitely going to take a sack.
Wing right fake, re-X on one.
Second and 10.
Set.
Jones goes in motion.
Cut. Cut. Cut.
James gets the toss. Wentz stops him at the 33. What do you think about Edger and James?
He's a good runner whose vision seems to get better every year. He's going to have a great career when it's all said and done.
First and 10. The home team used motion. He's looking to throw. Out over to the right. The catch was made out of bounds.
And the only call there that could really save you is a situation if the official determines that you would have come down in bounds, but a defender pushes you out while you're up in the air. And that clearly didn't happen there.
Hot. Hot.
Hunt. Looking to throw it. With the throw, Franks was the intended target. He should have caught that one.
There's just no excuse for that. He's getting paid a lot of money to make those catches.
Third and 10. Ball on their own 33. McNabb steps back with the pass. Freeman was the intended target.
Pass interference, number 80. Offense, the penalty is declined.
Fans, it's time to check your controllers. If you own a blue controller, you have a
player awaits the snap.
Free to go to the news kitchen to claim your prize.
Set. Cut.
Fault. Felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing. Concentrated and caught the ball.
Strong eye right. Y60 read Z on two.
Right.
Brunell sets up. Anderson dumps it away. Brooks pulls him down at the 20. The offensive line didn't get much of a push on that play, and the runner was stuffed.
As soon as he got the ball, there was a defender in his face to knock him down.
Ball on their own 20. The visiting team used motion. Blitz is moving. Takedown at the 12. That was a timely recovery by the offense.
You always need to be awake out there. You never know when this type of thing is going to happen.
Right, by 23, on two. Right.
Inside their own 20. Only one man in the backfield. Brunell to throw it with a pass. Batted away. Madison squeezed his hand in there and batted that one down.
Receiver just didn't have good position on it.
The visiting team will punt it here. The defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing. Concentrated and caught the ball.
Ball on their own 47. The visiting team with a three-man front. He tucks it away. Nickerson pulls him down at midfield.
Running plays don't always have to be for long games. It allows the offense to control the clock and keep the defense on the field.
Round right 22, he is on one.
Ball at about midfield.
Set. Cut.
McNabb back to pass. Throws left. Picked off. It's intercepted.
That was a great pick. He was reading the quarterback like a book.
The ball is right at midfield. Good on that play.
Well, it's a lot of things. He's big, he has great hands, good speed, can run over defenders once he gets the ball. He's the most dominating tight end in football right now.
I right, 21 on two.
Right.
Brunel under the center. With the carry. Bullwaird stops him at the 36. Right up the middle. Not much there.
Yeah, they opened up the hole for him, but there was someone waiting on the other side.
Second and nine. Brunel sets up. Johnson, the motion man. Brunel back to pass with the pass. Batted down. He didn't give him a chance on that one.
Great position and great reaction made that play happen.
Wing right fake, re-X on one.
Right. Third and long. Back to pass with the pass. The pass is complete.
They didn't move the ball past the first down marker.
I don't know why the receiver would break off that route and make the catch short of the first down. Maybe he thought that he'd be able to do more with it after he caught it.
The teams have switched sides and we'll start the second quarter. Longwell lines up for the field goal. It's up. The kick sails through the upright. Longwell gets it off. They'll start the drive from the 22.
All right, 23 on one.
Right. First and 10. Jones, the intended target. He didn't get it to his man.
And he has to be careful. Not only is that pass off target, but it's also a good way to get your receiver decked.
Right. Set.
Fake. McNabb throws left. Harrison was the intended target. That pass was a laser beam.
The quarterback tried to put that one through the receiver.
Eagle FC 33 corner on one.
Right. Ball on their own 22. Looking to throw it. Throws right. Intercepted.
That pass was diagnosed perfectly. And he just stepped up there and picked it off.
That was a great pick. Let's watch it again.
I don't know what the quarterback was thinking there. Maybe he thought he could get it by the defender on that one.
On the 9-yard line. So it's first and goal. Brunel back to pass.
Pass is complete. Touchdown. A great pass reception on that play.
Yeah, that route was all about timing between the quarterback and his receiver. That guy knew exactly when the pass was going to get there. He turned around and boom, the pass was right on the money.
The kick is up. The point after is good. The visiting team are having their way with this defense. He gets it off. They'll start this drive from the 25.
Eagle FC 33 corner on one.
Ball on their own 25. The home team used motion. He gets the goal. Thomas with the tackle at the 25. James was dropped behind the line there.
Yeah, because those big old defensive linemen pushed those big old offensive linemen backwards.
Ace right, wide 23, on two. Right.
Steps back, passes right. The ball fails to reach its target.
You know, they practice this play again and again during the week to prepare. But simulating how the defense is going to react is a very hard thing to do.
Eagle right, 23, on one.
Right. Ball on their own 25. Quick drop. McNabb with the pass. Batted away. Sayal just knocked it down.
Yep, nothing fancy there. Don't even give the receiver a chance. Just knock it down.
The home team will punt it here. Felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Strong eye right T, hook on two.
Ball on their own 37. Brunel under the center. Quick drop with the throw. Morton with the reception. Morton makes the catch for the first down.
This guy's pretty clutch. He's been their go-to guy whenever they need a first down.
Strong eye right seat, hook on two. Break.
They're just about in field goal range. Brunel with the throw. Pass complete. Flowers with the takedown at the 11.
Eagle right, 23, on one. Hey.
Ball on the 11-yard line. The visiting team used motion. Brunel hands it off. Dawkins stops him at the 8.
Even if your running game isn't over-effective, running consistently with your big guys will tire out the defense because they're always taking hits and getting banged up.
8 yards to the goal line. Brunel to throw it with the pass. Touchdown.
He flips the pass in there for the touchdown.
Yeah, that guy created some room and showed good body control to maintain control of that one.
Good. The visiting team are having their way with this defense. Longwell gets it off. The home team take over on the 22.
Wing right fake, react on one.
Three.
Man in motion. The Russian arm. He tucks it away. McAllister makes the stop at the 47. That James can really take the ball and run.
Yeah, he's a big running back that'll take it to you. And let me tell you, most defensive backs don't like to see him running in their direction.
The home team line up in the shotgun with the pass. Harrison can dominate in any given game.
Yeah, this guy can really break the game open when he's playing with this type of intensity.
First and 10. The home team line up with two tight ends. With the throw, batted away. Boy, he really felt some pressure there.
He really had to rush that throw. That was a situation where the defensive line made the job easy for the defensive backs.
Ball on the 43-yard line. The stop at the 43. He tried to turn the corner.
He tried, but the offensive line got no push there. The defense stayed at home and made a great play.
Strong eye right. Y 60 read Z on two.
Right. Third and long. Ball on the 43-yard line. Drops back to throw. McNabb out over to the left. Marvin Harrison makes the catch for a first down.
That was a great third down conversion. He knew just where the marker was, and he got the first down.
Here's the blitz. James gets the toss.
When you have a back that likes to carry the ball a lot and he can consistently put up numbers like this, you got to make sure he's a featured player in every game.
Left block, sail on two.
Right.
He hands it off. Link with the tackle at the 21.
Committing to the running game will add effectiveness to your passing attack. When the defense is looking pass, you run. When the defense is looking run, you go downfield.
Strong eye right, wide 60 read Z on two.
Ball on the 21-yard line. steps back with the pass. The coverage was there, but he threw it anyway.
He's taking a big chance by throwing it into a crowd like that.
Murray apt to try the field goal. He gets it off. Splits the uprights and good. The home team still have a long way to go. He gets it off. The visiting team start the drive from the 24. First and 10. Blitz is on. Anderson gets the toss. They need 9. Brunel back to pass.
Sapp
drags down the ball carrier behind the line.
He's right, by 23, on 2.
Passing situation here. Brunel under the center. Steps back, passes left. Johnson, the intended target.
The quarterback got it there.
Well, the quarterback did his job, and he delivered the ball right to him. He's going to have some explaining to do in the huddle.
Harris awaits the snap. Almost broke it there.
One or two more blocks would have sprung him.
Ball at midfield. He hands it off. Hamatu with the tackle at midfield. The rush is on. And he makes a nice juke move. Not a big gain on that run.
The lineman just failed to open up any holes to run through or give him room to work with.
Strong eye right. Y60 read D on 2.
Right.
Drops back to throw. Goes to the middle. Warren with the reception. He got stopped short on that catch.
Now, I don't know why you call a play that doesn't take your receiver past that first down mark.
Ah!
player
awaits the snap.
Right 20, cross on two.
Right.
Brunel sets up. Fakes the handoff. Out over to the right. He made the catch, but he was out of bounds.
I'm not sure what happened there. That throw just got away from him a little bit.
On their own 20. Four-man front this time. Steps back with the throw. The defense was coming after him on that play.
I'm not surprised that that pass went incomplete. I don't think he could even see past that big old defensive lineman rushing him.
Third and 10. Looking to throw it. With the pass. Morton was the intended receiver. He somehow got that pass off.
I'm not surprised that that pass went incomplete. I don't think he could even see past that big old defensive lineman rushing.
The visiting team will punt it here. Return on that punt.
One or two more blocks would have sprung him.
Ball on the 42-yard line. McNabb passes right. He saw the coverage, but he thought his man had position.
Yeah, that guy trusts his arm. He thought he could rifle it in there.
Right.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Cut, hot. Cut.
They're blitzing. Bam! With the takedown at the 43. He was dropped behind the line there.
Yeah, because those big old defensive linemen pushed those big old offensive linemen backwards.
McNabb drops back with the pass. Player back to punt. First and 10. They need to get the playoff quickly. Back to throw. Brunel with a pass. And he's got his man.
The receiver showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
If he can make catches like that regularly, he can expect to see more passes thrown in his direction.
They're just about in field goal range. Quick drop with the throw. Johnson, the intended receiver.
Madison batted it down.
Nothing will frustrate a receiver more than knocking away his pass.
They're just about in field goal range. Ball on the 37-yard line. Bruner, the motion man. Anderson hits the tarp. Flowers stops him at the 39.
He's proven to be an important offensive weapon today.
Ball on the 39-yard line. Hurried the quarterback.
Yeah, he felt those guys closing in and gunned the ball out of there.
The visiting team will punt it here. McNabb gets set. They're blitzing. James with the juke. Ahanatu with the takedown at the one. Inside their own 20. Four-man front this time. On the run. Seau stops him at the six. Henderson keeps it on the ground.
This team's always trying to get a good mix of run and pass plays.
Hey. 3 minutes remaining in the quarter. McNabb gets set, steps back, out over to the right. Allen with the tackle at the 17. What is Antonio Freeman best at?
He's a tremendous athlete and a big play threat. He plays under control and he shows great awareness on the field.
I right 20, cross on two.
First and 10, steps back. McNabb goes down. That was a nice sack of the quarterback by Russell.
Yep, he drove the offensive lineman back and wrapped up the quarterback for the sack.
Ground left, exit on two.
Ball on their own 11. Left. He's looking to throw. Not over to the left.
That pass ran away from him.
There was no way he was going to get to that one.
Ball on their own 11.
Set.
Jones goes in motion. The rush is on. McGinnis brings him down at the 14. Not much on that play.
Yeah, you talk about a defensive line winning the battle, and this is what you mean. The running back gets to the line, and there's nowhere to go after that.
The home team will punt it here.
The defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Reception. What makes McCaffrey a good receiver, John?
His height makes it hard for defenders to get between him and the ball. He will usually get out and snatch a ball away from the player who's covering
him. He's not squat. 3D on two.
First and 10. Brunell drops back with the throw.
McCaffrey was out of bounds.
Still, that was a good effort to get there. The quarterback just threw it to the wrong spot.
Ace right, wide 23, on two.
Ball on the 30-yard line. Brunell sets up. With the carry. Boulware throws him down at the 33. Boulware made sure that play didn't go anywhere.
Yep, he tracked down the ball carrier behind the line of scrimmage.
Strong eye right seat, hook on two.
The visiting team take a timeout. One timeout remains.
Wing right X 46, on two.
A minute left. Brunell gets set. He's looking to throw. Passes right. McCaffrey was the intended receiver.
He led him too far there.
And he has to be careful. Not only is that pass off target, but it's also a good way to get your receiver decked.
And here comes the kicking unit. On this. The attempt is good. Longwell gets it off. The home team start the drive from the 29.
I left 30 on one.
And 10. McNabb drops back, throws it to the middle, and he's got his man. McAllister brings him down at the 49. How about Peter Warwick, John?
He's a big play type of receiver, fast and elusive, with all the skills to be a great receiver.
Steps back. Out over to the left. Batted down. He put a lot of velocity on that pass.
That pass was a rope. Too bad the rope didn't end up in the receiver's hand.
Ace right, wide 23, on two.
Nickel back in this time. Looking to throw it. With the pass. Holt with the reception. Holt is a very dangerous receiver.
I'd call him more than dangerous. This guy can fly. You got to put your best defender on him or he's gone.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Set.
McNabb back to pass with the pass. Harrison couldn't hang on.
I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Right 20, cross on two.
Second and 10. McNabb back to throw. Passes left. Harrison, the intended receiver. McNabb saw the pressure coming on that play.
And I'll tell you, the toughest thing to do as a quarterback is to throw it accurately when there's a big old defensive player in your face.
Ball on the 44-yard line. Looking to throw it with the pass. Harrison, the intended target. He didn't get it to him.
It almost looked like he might have been trying to throw it to someone else.
Congratulations to the fans sitting on section 19, row 12, seat 6. You've won a dream date for two.
McNabb under the center. Looking to throw it. Throws it to the middle. The pass is complete. Seau with the takedown at the 36. The home team gamble and turn the ball over.
Yeah, the offense failed with fourth down conversion. Now it's up to the defense to try and hold them.
First and 10. He gets the carry. Anderson with the juke. Jamal Anderson looks like he's fully recovered from the serious knee injury.
Yeah, he's a double threat. He can run the ball up the gut, or he can catch it out of the backfield.
The visiting team line up in the shotgun. Back to throw. Brunell passes left. He had a nice, quick release on that pass.
That quarterback is really special. Not only does he have the arm, he can also guide it in there with some touch if he needs to.
We're ready to start the second half of play. Murray gets it off.
Holding, number 74. Receiving team, loss of 10 yards.
deep in their own territory. Play action fake. Boulware got the quarterback. Leslie Visser has the halftime update for us.
Pat, I asked the head coach about the kind of adjustments they made in the locker room. He told me that his team was playing even better than he expected. Several of his players have some personal scores to settle and demons to put to rest, and it's really motivating them. He indicated that he felt they can come on the way pretty quickly if they follow the same game plan that they employed in the first half.
Thank you. That was Leslie Visser with the update from the sideline. So we're in a passing situation. Nickel back in this time. The tight end in motion. Anderson tucks it away. Buchanan with the tackle at the six. I'm not sure about that play call.
They're going to keep running the ball and pounding away at the defense. They'll keep the clock moving, and eventually the defense will be so tired they won't be able to stop anything.
Harris will punt it away. Felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing. Concentrated and caught the ball.
He stops at one. 3-D on two.
Three. Ball at midfield.
Set. Hunt. Hunt. Hunt.
McNabb drops back. Out over to the left. Williams makes the stop at the 37.
Face mask on the defense, number 36.
He dragged it down by the helmet.
Yeah, and he got up looking out his ear hole.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Ball on the 32-yard line. James, the defense. McNabb with the throw. Lynch with the takedown at the 19. What do you think about Freddie Jones, John?
This guy's one of the best tight ends in the league.
Through the middle. Seahorn brings him down at the 13. Nice play by James.
Yeah, he has a great sense of how the play is developing, and he takes full advantage of the open field. Let me tell you, that was a great play.
Ball on the 13-yard line. The handoff with the pass. Pass is complete. McNabb looks like he's ready to play.
He sure is a great player. I don't think we've seen anything yet. He's just getting started.
Great touchdown there, John.
Yep, he just lowered his shoulders and got the short yardage that they needed.
He gets into the end zone for six.
Looks to me like the defense wasn't ready for him to snap the ball on that one. There were guys here and guys there. Seemed like nobody knew where they were supposed to be.
The tight end in motion. looking to throw it. McNabb out over to the left. And they tack on the two. He gets it off. He downs it in the end zone.
Eagle FC 33 corner on one.
Three. First and 10. Looking to throw it. With the pass. Complete. Whoa. Brings him down at the 44. What separates Tony Gonzalez from other tight ends in the league, John?
Well, it's a lot of things. He's big. He has great hands, good speed. Can run over defenders once he gets the ball. He's the most dominating tight end in football right now.
I left 30 on one.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Cut. 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 Cut.
Blitz is on the run. Dawkins stops him at the 42. He didn't get much on that run.
That guy got knocked around by that defense. He needs a little protection from his linemen.
Ball on the 42-yard line. Four-man front this time. The rush is on. Brunell hands it off. That was a nice play by Anderson.
Yeah, this guy always seems like he's falling forward for the extra few yards. You never see this guy get tackled for a loss or knocked backwards.
Y60 read Z on 2.
Ball on the 32-yard line. The visiting team using motion. Blitz is coming. Anderson looking to turn it upfield. Runs up the middle, but he can't find a hole.
The defense filled all those gaps, and the runner had nowhere to go.
A side left, 27 on 2.
Ball on the 33-yard line. They're blitzing, and he makes a nice juke move. Runs to the middle, but there's nothing there.
The defense had great penetration, and they were right there to cover their gap assignment.
On the 33-yard line. Third and long. Quick drop. Out over to the right. Brooks brings him down at the 22. Sixth play of this drive. The rush is on with the carry.
Coaches will generally try to get an even mix of run and pass plays out there. Basically, continuity will add effectiveness to both.
High right 20, cross on two.
We'll see what they do inside the red zone here. Brunell with a man in motion. Drops back to throw. With the throw. Johnson with the reception. Brunell displays a powerful arm on that pass.
This guy's just like a gunslinger. He's never in a position where he thinks his throw is impossible. This team has been putting up good numbers inside the 20 here today.
Two tight end. They're blitzing. Anderson with the carry. Flowers with the takedown at the two.
This team has been putting up good numbers inside the 20 here today.
Brunell sets up. He cuts it away. Touchdown.
He just made it past the goal line.
He just kept his legs churning and moving on that one. Nobody was going to keep him from scoring.
He gets it off, and the extra point is good.
The visiting team are scoring at will.
Longwell gets it off. They'll start the drive from the 21.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
Right.
McNabb gets set.
Cut. Cut. Cut.
Steps back. Throws right. Caught. A tremendous catch. Freeman can change a game.
Yeah, he's an electric player. It's hard for a defense to contain him for an entire game. He'll always be able to break out for a big play.
Eagle FC 33-4 on one.
First and 10. Man in motion. He's looking to throw. Throws left. Crowell, the intended target.
The pass does not find its target.
Yeah, a few more like that, and this guy's confidence is going to be shot.
Ball on their own 45. McNabb throws left. Caught. Allen pulls him down at the 49. McNabb had a nice quick release on that pass.
And when you talk about precision passing, that's what you mean.
He tucks it away. James through the middle.
A consistent running game is one of the keys to success. You just need to establish the run just to make the other team know that you can hurt them with it.
Hey.
to pass. With the pass. He drops it.
I think he just took his eyes off that one.
Fifth play of this drive. Back to pass. Throws left. Harrison with the reception. Touchdown.
That was a long scoring pass from the quarterback there.
Yeah, the quarterback delivered that ball out there where he had some room to work with. Once he got free, it was off to the races.
The two-point conversion is good. Mare gets it off. He takes a knee. Ball on their own 20. Step back. Over to the right. Great. Whoa. With the takedown at the 39. What a great catch by McCaffrey.
Yep. He looks like a man on a mission. And that last play is a prime example.
That was a great pass play, John. Let's look at it again.
Watch the speed of that receiver. He was able to outrun the coverage, make the catch, and hang on to the ball.
Wing right fake. Re-X on one.
First and 10. Brunel gets set using motion. He tucks it away. Flowers pulls him down at the 38. He just ran out of real estate there.
Yeah, you talk about patience and not over pursuing. That's what you see there. The defense did not let that play develop.
Ball on their own 38. The tight end in motion. Brunel back to throw. With the throw. Anderson with the reception. Has sputtered out on third down all game long. Steps back. McCrary stops him at the 38. I'm not sure about that play call.
Well, they're playing conservative. They're going to keep pounding away, wearing down this defense, and working the clock.
The visiting team will punt it here. Thank you.
almost broke it there.
One or two more blocks would have sprung him.
First and 10. Looking to throw it. McMahon throws left. Harrison was the intended receiver.
He overthrows it.
And he has to be careful. Not only is that pass off target, but it's also a good way to get your receiver decked.
Split right X 33 on one.
Right.
Four-man front this time. McNabb with the pass. He fires the pass, but it's overthrown.
He just threw that pass too hard. The receiver might have caught up with the ball if he used a little more touch.
Right.
Third and long.
Cut. Cut hot. Cut.
Looking to throw it. Passes right. Warwick with the reception. And he goes out of bounds at the 38.
Peter Warwick can really create big plays.
Yeah, this guy can turn any play into a big play. If he's got the ball and the play is broken, the defense is better watch out. His ability to make a broken play go for a big play is incredible.
McNabb gets set.
Cut. Cut hot. Cut.
Back to pass. Out over to the right. It looked like a simple catch, but he dropped it.
Maybe he heard footsteps.
They're just about in field goal range. Only one man back. James. Thomas with the tackle at the 35.
He keeps pounding away in the ground and closes in on 100 yards.
McNabb under the center. Fakes the handoff. Throws left. Intercepted. The receiver wasn't able to outrun his man.
This defender was really ready for that one. As soon as the quarterback put it up, he was wishing that he had it back.
Ball on their own 15. The rush is on. Through the middle. Lewis pulls him down at the 18.
A good mix of run plays and pass plays is important. It helps you keep the other team honest out there.
Ground left, X80 on two.
Right.
Ball on their own 18. Blitz is on. Brewer with the takedown at the 12. Ball on their own 12. Back to pass. Brunel out over to the right.
He put a little too much on that one.
It almost looked like he might have been trying to throw it to someone else.
Harris will punt it away. First and 10. Brunel under the center. Morton moves in motion. Brunel hands it off. It looked like the offensive line collapsed on that play.
The offensive line has to get good movement on the snap of the ball for the inside run to work, and it didn't happen on that play.
The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. The visiting team used motion. Back to pass. Out over to the right. McCaffrey with the reception.
Right, 21 on 2.
Right.
Ball on the 37-yard line. Man in motion. Looking to throw it. With the throw, the pass is complete.
Right 22, see it on one. Three.
They need five. Anderson tucks it away. Brooks calls him down behind the line.
They're not just going to give up on the run, no matter how ineffective it is.
On the 34-yard line.
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping him today.
Brunel to throw. Passes right. Intercepted. Oh! He threw into pretty heavy coverage there.
That was great anticipation by the defender. It almost looked like he knew where the quarterback was going to go with the ball.
Is having trouble getting to McNabb today.
I don't think it's just this defense. Any defense would have trouble getting this guy. He's so quick and elusive, it's hard to get your hands on.
Inside left, 27 on 2.
Three.
Looking to throw it. With a pass. Fouled the intended receiver. He didn't even let it get to the receiver.
He just stuck his big claws up there and swatted it.
Ace right, wide 23, on 2.
Right.
Ball on their own 27.
Uh-huh.
Drops back to throw. Throws right. And he dropped it because that one is some coverage.
The defense was all over that one. They're lucky that one wasn't intercepted.
The home team will punt it here.
Felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
I right, 21 on 2.
Right.
Brunel under the center. The visiting team using motion. Step back. Out over to the left. Johnson was the intended receiver. Brunel tossed that one into some coverage there.
Yeah, he's lucky the defender didn't come away with that pass.
Ball on their own 34. Only one man in the backfield. Here's the blitz. Anderson looking to turn it upfield.
A good mix of run plays and pass plays is important. It helps you keep the other team honest out there.
Ball on their own 45. Brunel drops back to throw. Throws right. Pass complete. Burnett with the tackle at the 38. Brunel makes a quality throw there.
Not only does he have a powerful arm, but he also has a quick release and accuracy to go along with it.
Ball on the 38-yard line. Four-man front this time. Back to pass. Out over to the right. McCaffrey with the reception.
That was a great effort on that pass, John. Let's take a look at the replay to see how this play developed.
Yeah, everybody was on the same page there. The receiver's skills allowed him to do a great job of beating the coverage. This team has been unstoppable inside the red zone today.
Fifth play of this drive. Play action fake. Brunel goes down. The receiver in motion. And a flag on the play.
Prior to the snap, false start. Offense.
They're moving in the wrong direction.
A play like that will just kill a coach. You're trying to put a drive together, and then boom, something like that happens.
Second and long. Back to throw. With the throw, Johnson was the intended target. He makes a great play by bringing that pass up.
Great position and great reaction made that play happen.
Third and long. Ball on the 30-yard line. Man in motion. Looking to throw it. Throws left. Anderson was the intended receiver. Longwell out to try the field goal. The kick is up. Through the uprights and good. He gets it off. He takes a knee. Ball on their own 20. Freeman goes in motion. McNabb drops back with the throw. Caught. McAllister with the takedown at the 30. The quarterback really shows off his arm on that throw.
Not only can this guy make all the throws, he also rarely makes a bad decision out there.
Center back to pass, and he dropped the pass. The bullet falls incomplete.
He's obviously got a cannon for an arm, but sometimes on the shorter passes you have to know when to put some touch on it.
Ace option Y, read Z on two.
Great.
Steps back with the throw. Jones with the reception. Stop at the 46. He catches a bullet for the first down.
He was either going to catch it or he's going to get knocked out by it.
Ball on the 47-yard line. Four-man front this time. McNabb back to pass. Midfield. Back to pass with the pass. Warwick with the reception. Ball on the 39-yard line. McNabb throws right. The defense came up big on that incompletion.
This is where you have to clamp down. Play tight, keep the pressure on.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Sir!
throws right. Conrad, the intended receiver. Was it a good idea to go for it there, John?
I don't know. I wouldn't do it. Maybe the coach didn't trust his kicker.
Wing right, X46, on two.
Right. Leslie, what have you heard on the sidelines about the injury?
Well, the trainers have told me that it's the type of injury that will take some time to heal. Bad news for the team, Pat.
Thanks for the update, Leslie. We're glad it's not too serious. Rolling right. Ball on their own 33. Brunel back to throw. Throws left. Anderson was the intended target. Brunel with the overthrow.
Yeah, that one had too much mustard on it. Either that or he released it at the wrong point.
A-side left, 27, on two.
Right. Ball on their own 33.
Yeah, there was a defender in every gap ready to make the tackle on that play.
The visiting team will punt it here.
Concentrated and caught the ball.
Right.
Ball on their own 22. Drops back to throw with the pass. Hits him in the hands, but falls incomplete.
Maybe he heard footsteps.
Him at the 30. The quarterback really shows off his arm on that throw.
Not only can this guy make all the throws, he also rarely makes a bad decision out there.
Ace left 40, cross on one.
Right.
Ball on their own 30. McNabb back to throw with the pass. Warren with the reception. Ball on their own 44. Back to throw.
Thomas
reaches the quarterback and hauls him down.
Right.
The home team line up with four wide receivers. Passes right. On their own 38. so we're in a passing situation. Back to throw. McNabb with the pass. Powell with the reception. Lynch makes the stop at the 43. Is Jermaine Crowell a top-notch receiver?
He's definitely on his way. He has to concentrate on making each and every catch as a game dependent on it. He can't take any plays off.
McNabb out over to the left. Sayal with the takedown at the 36. The quarterback didn't hesitate on that pass.
That was quite a throw. This guy's been blessed with a golden arm.
Seventh play of this drive. Looking to throw it. Complete. He makes the terrific catch for the first down.
That quarterback is really special. Not only does he have the arm, but he can also guide it in there with some touch if he needs to.
In field goal range now. McNabb back to throw, and he dropped it. Right. Steps back, out over to the right, and he dropped the pass.
He just dropped that pass.
That's the old rule. If you get your hands on it, you got to catch it.
Third and 10. Back to throw. With the tackle at the 21. They got that one back. Hey. McNabb back to pass. Throws left. McAllister makes the stop at the 13. The quarterback just showed a lightning release on that pass.
Not only does he have a powerful arm, but he also has a quick release and accuracy to go along with it.
Right left, right cross, three left, on one. Hey.
They're inside the 15. Blitz is on. Holt, the intended receiver.
Right 20, cross on two.
Ball on the 13-yard line.
Set. Hut. Hut. Hut.
Steps back. Throws right. Batted down. That was a zinger.
He's obviously got a cannon for an arm, but sometimes on the shorter passes, you have to know when to put some touch on it.
Right.
14th play of this drive. Fakes the handoff. Ahanatu reaches the quarterback and hauls him down. On their own 14.
The visiting team using motion. He better hurry if he wants to get this play off in time. Boulware with the tackle at the 18.
When you compound the team with your running game, it allows your defense to rest up and get ready to shut down their offense.
Second and five. The tight end in motion. Ball on their own 18.
Running consistently will always have the defense wondering what your next play call is going to be.
On my right, white 60 read D on two.
Ball on their own 22. This may be a delay of the game on the offense. Brunell hands it off.
He's done a good job so far today. Heck, just keep handing him the ball, and he'll just keep producing.
Ball on their own 28. First and 10.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
Break. Ball on their own 28. Brunell with a man in motion. This is Pat Summerall and John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.